So the front is more interesting part. Yes, and also later, so we drape the basic bodies today, so the front for the basic bodies. But later we will have one session devoted completely to the front, and we will do dart manipulation and interesting techniques with darts, and we devote one session completely to darts, right? Because it's very important part in construction. So we start from center front again. So one pin here. You have this piece, right, attached. So please make it quite tight here. You see, you don't have. I put it quite tight here, right?
Yeah.
And then in here. And then you can also attach one. And you see it's quite tight, yes? Because this one is...
Yeah.
Exactly in the center. So, down. So, when we start, okay, we start, we can start with the recline again. So we do the same thing. Please, you have to do slashes correctly, right? I'm reminding. So, you see?
It's okay.
Maybe it's good to have them
better. Maybe you're always better.
Yeah,
okay.
So, slashing. Yes, slashing, coming quite close to the tape, to the tape line, right? Yes. We don't stretch like this, right? We cannot do this. Everything is here, we constantly do these movements. With love for fabric, yes? Okay, start. Can I have the tape here? Can I have the tape? Yes. Give me this red one. Red, no, red comes. Red comes. Red, red tape, red tape. This is what happened with Nadia. she did attach the shoulder or something, right? Side seam. So, right, and the last one. Right shoulder with neckline together, meeting point. So the neckline is done. Now we can do the waist. Slashing. Approximately. You see now what I want to show you. I'm not doing this in purpose, not on this side where I have the pincers, right? Just to show you in case, right, how you can also work with darts, right? So, easiest way is to place a dart exactly on the pincers line. Both will have one bust dart and one waist dart, right? Here on the back we have shoulder dart, and we have waist dart. On the front, most important dart is the bust dart. Right? The bust dart. which can come from the shoulder, right? Which can come from the armhole, which can come from the side seam. There is one dart which is called French dart. Right? The French dart starts very long here, right?
Yes.
Here's this angle, French dart, almost on the wrist. French dart. Very, very beautiful, by the way. And then the bust dart can be combined with waist dart together. And you can have, we are not talking about basic bodies, right? I'm just talking general about darts. And this dart can be combined, bust dart, with waist dart. And you can have the bodies with only one dart here. One. Right? So, but for the basic block, the best if you use the shoulder dart. So you have the shoulder dart, and then of course you will have the waist. Waist dart. I also, what do I do? I need to connect this part with the bust. So this should be connected, yes? The bust level connected with the tail. Right? And what you can watch now, right? You have this excess of fabric. Right? And naturally, very naturally, this excess can fall into dark like this. Right? And you see, you can easily smooth it here, and then you can do the tapping. So this is coming really naturally, and coming naturally, even, you know, it comes exactly on the apex point. And here, if you don't have the princess line, about 5-6 centimeters from the neckline. It comes naturally. When you connect on the bust level, your tape and your line, yes, this is what happened. So naturally, I didn't do that. And then you can see what I can also do. This, right? If I want to do it in the armhole, I can actually make the dart in the armhole. Easily. And then I can actually do it in here. If I don't do it. When it's smooth, you need to slash it.
Yes.
But then you see, you can move it. So now we are doing the basic bodies. So we make the dart on the princess line. So you have to pin it. You can pin the intake. Yes, you smooth, you see it's going well. It looks like you have this one, right? And then you can cut the shoulder. Here, the dart, you can pin it this way. So, you can continue doing that. here there is an interesting part on the alcohol. So here some teachers, they advise to have like a small pinch here. Like a little ease, right? You want to create a special one. Maybe 3-5 millimeters. 3-5 millimeters, right? Like this, right? Because here you need to provide a good shape for the bust. What I do, I just make these movements to keep ease here, not to overstretch, because it's important not to overstretch. When we insert the sleeve into the armhole, the professional and good experienced tailor, he make some kind of, not gathers, but he put ease here, right? A little bit of ease in this area, to have a good shape here, providing for the bust, right? So you just simply do this to keep some more ease here in this area. So you see here, I don't have anything, and here I have still this fullness, I would say, just fullness. Yeah. You see, it's visible here, right? Kind of fullness. So, and then side seam and the dart. It also comes naturally. You can do it simultaneously, right? You can smooth here and then hold it like this, seal the intake. So slash, as I said, feather to almost touch the tip. So you will have a tape here. Here I'm actually working on the side seam of the dress one. So you don't have the side seam, Nadia, as well, right? But I'm just following there this one. Because I already have basic bodies, yes, made. Yes, you modify once again, okay? And then you will move to another place. Yes. And here the dart. Nice fullness here. And then you do all the marking. Right? You finished, you do neckline, shoulder, ankle, side seam, waistline, all this. Same thing, right? For the pattern, the back was easy, right? For the pattern. We made already and we made the pattern for the back. But for the front, we should talk more. So I will show you some details, some important elements, how to actually to make the dart, where to finish the darts, right? The bust dart of this one, where to finish it properly, on the pattern. So let's make the front draping and then we do the patterns. Okay, when we finish.